Meanwhile, in Terre Haute today, the Parks Department announced Deming Park Pool is closed. It comes after a total coliform test this week showed bacteria was present in the water. The Parks Department says the water was immediately treated, but says the pool must be retested. That test is expected to happen Friday, and the earliest results will be back Monday morning. At that time, the pool will reopen pending no further issues.